She stops for lunch at the House of Buns. She orders a hamburger.
Well, of course.
And they brought her some buns and a choking small horse.
Big buns, big buns.
She thought she's getting one heck of a deal. $1.99 for a whole darn meal. Oh, and she opened the buns, put on the mustard. Her eyes squinted up, she got all flustered. She said, I've had burgers, well done and rare. Now I got one that ain't even there. She got no response from ringing the bell. And that's when she started to yell,
where's the beef?
Young man, can't you hear a call? She don't see no beef at all.
Where's the beef?
Call the cop and catch the thief, the one who stole this lady's beef.
Where's the beef?
Hear me? I don't think there's anybody back there.
Hey, where's the beef?
This is the biggest ripoff you ever saw.
Where did it go? Where did it go?
I swear there ought to be a law.
Ought to be a law. Ought to be a law.
Now a woman can't live by buns alone. She's caught in a hamburger twilight zone.
Where's the beef?
She asked boss.
Where's the beef? Where's the beef?
He said, check under that special sauce. Ooh, man, this whole thing is too weird for me. Where, oh, where can her beef be? What's the secret? Tell me how. 3 billion sold, just one cow?
Young man, can't you hear a call? She don't see no beef at all.
Where's the beef?
Call the cop and catch the thief. The one who stole this lady's beef.
Where's the beef? Where's the beef? Where's the beef? Hey, where's the beef?
I don't think there's anybody back there.